against UCLA yesterday was very emotionally draining. As excited as we were, it was tiring for us. And it's very difficult to come back and recover with a short period of time and really get ready for a very tough opponent and get all in place and everything set up. So I think being number one seed against NCAA is definitely a
Kaleigh, did you feel like there was any change in emotions going from the big win yesterday coming in, or did you guys stay refocused?
I think it kind of almost benefited us. We were so happy after that win, but like Jovan said, it's tough. You know, it's emotional draining, but we were ready to play this game, and just a few things didn't go our way, and that was the difference.